And there goes blooper. Once again, I'm sorry, there's no audio, guys. Got decent RNG. RNG continues. It's always tricky because Yoshi's going to be in a really tough spot when I'm trying to use this feather. Maybe since I'm not quite on a good pace. Yeah, he's gonna be out of the way, I believe. Not the best feather, but sub 46 is always acceptable. You kinda wanna sub 6 on the plume there at the end. Time to go YOLO here too. Ooh. Those two coins, I think they made the difference. Dodged several bullets there. Alright, we're still somehow on pace to sub 48, I believe. Ah. Just over it. That's okay, though. Good flower cup going. Lap 4 could have been really, really bad. Been boy. Sub 33 goals gonna be tough. I think I'm on perhaps a PR base, I'm not sure. Let's see what Princess has to say about it here. Maybe I can banana, no. Almost in that situation there, you want to change up your speed. You almost want to fake the CPU out. Alright. The mole wasn't much of a factor. That's about as good as I've raced that in a long time. Maybe the best ever on one player. No sub 15s, but no bad laps. A feather here would be quite nice. Mushroom, I guess that would be the second best item. There it is. Heck yeah. Survive that potential train wreck. Comes a Yoshi egg. Perhaps. Yeah, traffic's bad, but this feather's gonna save me some significant time. I shouldn't have a lot of traffic up here, I don't believe. Bowser's definitely gonna throw a fireball. I think I can outrun it. Yes! Hell yeah. Really good last lap, actually. We're not gonna fall into the mushroom trap. We're just gonna hang on to that. The exact time of that flower cup, but I definitely feel like it was a PR. I'll have to go back and retime it.